Staying with that traffic theme here, we have an update. The two lanes on 91 northbound in the Middletown Cromwell area that were closed because of an overturned dump truck crash have since reopened. Now, this was a look at the scene from earlier this morning. The crash was actually reported last night. It was out there for several hours. You can see the truck blocking those left lanes between exits 20 and 21. Again, the scene has cleared. Minor injuries were reported. New